Hey guys, so I just want to kick off this course talking about the relevance of organic chemistry. So hopefully by this point you've already had 1 year of general chemistry, so you learned about a lot of the atoms on the periodic table. Well, what is it about organic chemistry that's so special? Why do we take an entire extra year to learn about organic chemistry? Let's go ahead and look into that. Well, basically, organic chemistry is the study of the chemistry of life, okay? So what that means is that many of the molecules we're going to be discussing in this course have to do with molecules that are made by biological systems. That makes them really important to our lives. For example, you go to the store and you want to buy some shampoo. I know all you guys have done this where you look at the back and you're like, wow, what are all these ingredients? I have no clue what's going on. Organic chemistry gives you the tools to be able to understand what's actually in a lot of the products that you consume. So for example, Burt's Bees very volumizing shampoo. I even included a price there. I am not affiliated with this company at all. I don't even use it, as you can tell. My hair doesn't have enough volume. But whatever. I just thought this was an interesting example. Here we have four molecules that we may learn a little bit more about later. And as you can see, they can all be represented by these structures that I've drawn here. Now, you don't have the ability to fully understand these structures yet. We're going to get to that by the end of this chapter. Okay? But what's interesting is that organic chemistry really gives you a new lens to view the world through, because now you're going to actually start to understand a lot of these forces that go into making these products or making food or whatever. You're going to be able to look at that and understand it a lot better. Another application, just to show you how diverse the field of organic chemistry is completely on the opposite. How about if we want to like create something really destructive, like nerve gas? Nerve gas, that has all to do with organic chemistry, and actually has to do with like the way that organic chemistry reacts with the body, and that's what we call biochemistry, right? Biochemistry would be the interaction of chemistry with biological systems. So this is not something that we're going to get to for a while. In fact, ever. This is something I learned in pharmacy school. But I just want to show you guys how molecules like acetic acid, choline, acetylcholine, these are molecules that are based off of organic chemistry, interact with your body, and actually could kill you like in 30 seconds. It's crazy how fast these molecules work.